Hi. This is my rare monster truck collection. I'm gonna show you guys all of my rare monster trucks today. And they're right here in this room. I have 8 of them. Let me count to make sure. Yeah, I have 8 of them. So one is gonna be a McDonald's one. So yeah, first we have World Finals. This is a rare one that came in a set with a Monster Truck Stadium, I think, or something like that. Also came with the flag. So that's a pretty cool Monster Truck. Next we have a McDonald's Northern Nightmare. Pretty cool monster truck. This one's the McDonald's one. Probably the rarest McDonald's monster truck ever. I've seen nobody have this, but I've seen other people have the other ones, like El Toro, Loco, Gravedigger, Maxi. But not Northern Nightmare. I haven't even seen Northern Nightmare at videos that people make when they go to McDonald's. Sometimes they show all of them, but not Northern Nightmare. So that's Northern Nightmare, the McDonald's one. Next we have Pouncer. Can I actually put the body off? I'm not gonna do that right now, actually. Yeah. Pouncer, a pretty old one and rare one. I've seen people have the other ones that are like this, like Predator and Prowler, Predator and Prowler. Yeah, but not the Pouncer. Primeval. This monster truck is a rare and cool one. Yeah, that's Primeval. That one's also old. Next, we have starting with the small tire ones. Okay. A really rare one we have next here is a Red Tater. This monster truck is a very, very rare one. It has a couple paint strips, I think. Yeah, but it's still pretty cool. Next we have a monster. That keeps happening, that annoying thing. Yeah, this is Surf Monster. Yeah. This is a pretty cool monster truck. I got this one on my birthday. My birthday was a couple of weeks ago. You could actually take the surfboard off like this. Yeah, so that's I've seen one person have this only. And then, yeah. So that's Surf Monster. Here we have the small tire grave digger. A really rare one, yeah, I've seen this one in rare collections. Yeah, so that's a gravedigger. And where's the next one? The last one? Probably the rarest. Wow. It is. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, it is It is. Wait, give me a second. Let me do something with it. I don't know where it is. It was in a box. And you know where it is. It's not up on the shelf. It is. In this box. Are you guys ready? It's also small, Kelly. And it is Bell Helmet. Another one that I got for my birthday. Wow. Can't believe I have this. I'm gonna close this. Okay. Bell Helmet. Okay. So this came with a, if you got it in the box, it came with a water bottle and a helmet. But I got it loose, so I guess that's too bad. Yeah, that's Bell Helmet. We have some of this stuff on it. Yeah. One time I found one of these in the box go for like $90 something, almost $100. Yeah, so that's the helmet. So it's worth a lot in the box, I guess, that I got it loose. Or maybe that one was loose, I'm not sure. Trying to think. I don't think it's... That one was, like, in the box. That, like, a box someone made or something. Not, it didn't came with the helmet or the water bottle. Yeah, so that's Bell Helmet. Okay. So this is all my real Minecraft trucks, guys. Okay, I'm gonna put them back in the shelf. Do that later. So, thanks for watching and bye, guys. I'm gonna turn the video off right now. And the feel with real finals.